Show you the process of using wine charcoal to do this portrait drawing. You're not always with the same kind of pose, the same kind of layout. Make sure the composition is interesting. I'm going to decide to including some of the shape in here. I block that left and right, light and shadow side, and the space for the hair, nice hairdo, and the neck, and on this side, really quickly. Really. Okay, and I'm also going to include in the cast the shadow, and I'm probably going to include a part of the shape over here for the poster behind, be not so dark. Okay, so I try to see how the space been divided. Still focus on the big compositions and big relationship. I like the shadow on the clothes here into the pose, so I can divide the background quickly.